It's a cracking cast. Can you talk about what it was like working with people like Nick and Chris?
Yeah, I mean, certainly, I don't think I have any scenes with Chris, actually, but working with Nick was sort of the main reason I wanted to do it, because I'd been a huge fan of his for ages and had always wanted to do something with him. But working with Kayvan, working with Olivia, yeah, all people that I hadn't worked with before, but I'd always sort of hugely admired. And yeah, Kayvan, I couldn't get through many scenes at all without ruining it for him by breaking into tears often in laughter. And I would have to get angry with him and have to get angry with myself and bite almost every part of myself to try and keep a straight face at times. He just came up with such weird shit.
Obviously, Skyfall sort of saying goodbye to an institution in Bond with Dame Judy being replaced by Wraith. Are you excited about that? I mean, going forward, I mean, do you think that that's something we can look forward to? I mean, obviously, Wraith.
I'm just keen to keep on killing them all off. I could be Bond, I could be M, I could be Moneypenny. I'll do them all. Maybe I suggest that for the next film, where just I go around shooting everyone.
Aside from that, what would you personally like to see in the next film? I mean, it's very important. I guess Sam coming back is a really big help.
Yeah, I mean, I think what they did in Skyfall was so great for the 50th anniversary of the film that they managed to look to all the past of the Bond as well as the present and the future. And I think they'll probably continue in that vein.
What else have you got coming up yourself at the moment?
Well, I'm actually working with John Logan, who's writing the next one at the moment. We're doing a series for Showtime in America called Penny Dreadful. And I'm also doing a film with Simon Pegg, the other half, a film called Man Up with him and Lake Bell.
I mean, working alongside John at the moment, is it hard not to ask him what he's got in mind?
He gives me snippets, but I tend to know that things can change so much between him first writing it and the final script being signed off that I don't like to get myself excited.
I guess in general terms, I mean, obviously Bond's a franchise that's been with us for such a long time now. Why do you think it continues to fascinate and excite people so much?
I don't know. I think it's there are so many elements. There's obviously the action elements, and they're always at pains to make sure that they're at the forefront of sort of real live action rather than CGI action. And you know, we always think, will he ever settle down? Where the old rogue, and you know, and the way that different actors imbue it with a different life each time they get into the hot seat. So I think there's lots of it that is now part of the sort of the national consciousness that people just want to find out what happens next.